The restrictions on women's freedoms in Afghanistan are unfathomable to most Americans. Women are banished from working. Girls are not allowed to attend school. Women and girls cannot venture outside without a burqa, which they are forced to wear.